Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1878. Keep leading zero during data entry. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in by Darvish. Darvish caught me on Facebook and said, sometimes, you know, when you're entering data, so 1, 2, 3, 4, that works fine, but if you do 0, 5, 2, 3, you lose the leading zero. What is the way to keep the leading zero? And I have three different ways to solve this. The first way, the way that I use most often is, you know, you're coming along and you're typing data, and then all of a sudden you realize that you have one that has a leading zero or two leading zeros. Just type a little apostrophe there, and then type the leading zeros, and they will stay. Now, you see it's left justified instead of right justified, but we can fix that easy enough with the right justify. All right, so that's one method of doing it. The other way is to select the area where you're going to be entering data and come here on the Home tab and change from General to a text style, and then when you are typing, so we just do 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 5, 2, 3, whoops, yeah, or even 0009, and the leading zeros will stay there. The problem with both of these methods, though, is that when we use the sum function to add these up, so if I do alt equals here, the text values are not going to be added in. So you see that 7903 down here in the bottom right-hand corner is the total of those selected cells, and that is the total that they're giving us, so the 0052 is not there. Now, I'm not ever recommending this, but if you would directly refer to that cell, then it will continue to work. But this is a really bad way to build that formula. I would never, ever suggest that. So I think the best way to do this overall is to select the range where you're going to be entering data. I will press Control 1 to get to Format Cells. On the Number tab, go to Custom, and we're going to create a custom number format with four zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, which says, hey, always display four digits, even if I only enter two digits. So if I enter 1, 2, 3, we get a leading zero, 2, 3, 4, 23, 59, and we always have the four digits. What if I would type more than that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure, it shows it. All right. And the beautiful thing about this is when we add those numbers up, they are really numbers, and it will make sure that it is the right total, 14018. So the custom number format is the one I would go with, especially if we can predict that it's always going to be four digits. Then that is it. I want to thank Darvish for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from MrExcel.com.